Walk through the Nassau County Courts and you'll see some of the handiwork of Michael Meyer, a man of few words but much ability, who helps keep the courthouse spick and span both inside and out. Michael is an employee of the Corporate Source, which provides jobs for people with intellectual and developmental disabilities through outsourcing arrangements with government and the private sector. Through these long-term contracts, the Corporate Source provides jobs for a largely untapped yet highly motivated, dedicated, and loyal workforce. At the Nassau Courthouse, 23 individuals with disabilities are among the staff employed in a janitorial contract. Michael's job involves janitorial, landscaping, and seasonal upkeep of numerous heavily trafficked buildings at the Nassau County Courts, including cleaning the judges' chambers. His work ethic has set an example for his co-workers, and Michael is proud to have earned a statewide award last year, the William B. Joslin Outstanding Performance Award for Employment Excellence from the New York State Industries for the Disabled.
Michael is very work-oriented, and his work ethic is phenomenal. He's very, very rarely out, works through illnesses, and he's where he's supposed to be at all times. He's reliable, and he was also very easy to coach and train in this position.
Jeremy Burwell, a vocational rehabilitation specialist with the Corporate Source, says employees like Michael are a win-win situation for employers.
Our workers are very motivated. They want to work. They want to work in an integrated setting like anybody else, again, on a regular job where they're earning a paycheck and interacting with the public. And I think what's special about the work that we do is that we're providing a service. We're very customer-driven, and that's kind of the other piece of the puzzle. We have the individuals with disabilities who are doing the work. We're their employer, but then we have the customers who we're providing a service to, and invariably they're very satisfied.
Myra Morick, the Corporate Source project manager at the Nassau Courts, says it's not just about getting a paycheck for their employees.
They just want to be part of society and feel welcome. You know, they have money to go to the movies with their friends. They have money to go out to eat, to go shopping, to be independent. That's the key word for them, getting their independence.
And how does Michael feel about his job?
It feels great.
Why is that?
Just so I can depend on myself. I don't have to have other people take care of me.
The director of Nassau BOCES offers some advice to employers about hiring individuals with disabilities.
I'd say do it. It's a win-win situation. And the individuals we work with, they're not looking to jump from job to job. This is a career for most of the individuals we work with. They look forward to establishing success in what they're doing and hopefully even step up the ladder at the position that they're in.
This spirit of cooperation and ongoing effort to help individuals with developmental disabilities gain competitive employment is why the Corporate Source is the 2014 Works for Me Medium Business of the Year.